the most dangerous countries in the world today is making a new threat directly aimed at the United States. North Korea, the secretive nation.
A deadly day in Kiev, Ukraine, where at least six people were killed in anti-government protests.
Megkurtuk. Nem kicsit. Nagyon. Európában ilyen veszteséget még ország nem csinált, még mit csináltunk.
Well, the magnitude 8.9 earthquake triggered tsunamis along the coast of Japan.
And two blasts at the finish line of the Boston Marathon have killed three people, including an eight-year-old boy who was watching his father compete.
It's very, 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 very,